Tip pass Hedman by Janot. This one rolls in on Vasilevskiy. There's a collision. Penalty call coming up here as a Nashville Predator. I didn't catch the number there. We're about to find out. Took out Vasilevskiy.
Yeah, I'm not sure who that is either. I was just watching Chernak trying to backpedal. He had to turn and go, and he didn't have enough momentum. That's McCarron, who's a physical guy, and that's why Chernak's calling him on right now. He wants a piece of him, but it's the collision with the goaltender, and yeah, Vasi was out of the crease, and that's what McCarron's going to say is, hey, I was going after a puck, and you were out of the net, but as soon as the Lightning saw any kind of collision with Vasilevskiy, they didn't care. So they're getting right back in McCarron's face. McCarron is going to the penalty box. We'll see if he's going to be alone. I don't think so.
There's a minor penalty on the play. Nashville number 47 has 2 minutes for goaltender interference.
There's the collision that we were talking about. The referee's hand goes up right away. McCarron was arguing that Chernak had pulled him down, and you see Hedman, when he saw that Vasilevskiy got run into, he gets right in the face of McCarron, but the Lightning get the advantage on that one, and they'll go on the power play.
The Lightning so far tonight have one shot with a man advantage, and it has gone in. Nikita Kucherov with a power play goal earlier in this period. They are one for one. This is opportunity number two with McCarron gone for two. Goaltender interference.